That was it.
Ooh, there were some tough ones indeed.
Hi everyone, my name is Sumedh and with me today I have Carlos Araujo. I've known Carlos for a very long time as a friend, as a colleague, as a manager, and I'm very interested in hearing how Carlos answers these questions in a very quick succession. Let's get started. Okay, Carlos, here we go. What made you smile in the last 24 hours?
My wife and my daughter.
Why do you do what you do every day?
Because I care about the future of my family.
The world needs specialty chemicals because?
Because we are here for the long run.
In three words, what do you wish for your daughter's future?
Respect, sustainability, and love.
What does human chemistry mean to you?
It means everything.
Best feedback from a customer you ever received?
You are truly respectable and honest to your customers' needs.
Diversity means?
Inviting everyone to the party.
What do you like most about your job?
That I can work with so many different colleagues with different background and different perspectives and opinions.
When you think about your customer relationship, what is the first word that comes to your mind?
Trust.
Which concert would you like to visit?
Easy one, the Rolling Stones.
Who at Evonik is most important to your success?
Myself.
Friendship means to me?
The family that you choose for.
How would you define success in marketing?
In two terms, satisfaction and loyalty.
My biggest learning in my career was?
Be loyal to your values, speak up when necessary, and support in others.